That's in the background. So that's the background. So... Okay, we could do... Oh, wait. Yeah, very pretty. Very pretty. Right. Hold on, let me... In the shadow. So we've made to... How the fuck do I do this? Aha! Is that Eva? Let's see. So this should be... I'm gonna go... change this to a, No. We want a, oh shit, which one's a 50? Which one's a 5150?
What you cooking today, Kitty?
I'm just trying to see, I'm trying to set up a little lantern really quick. Do-do-do-do. 5150, which one is it? Is it the... oh, it's the... wait, P. Or 6505. I'm pretty sure it was a, also Freya, thank you. Aha, okay, PVH 6160, okay. So we want... would it be the block crunch? Okay. Wait, hold on, wasn't... Oh, that is one. Okay, so... And then we go... Which one are we using? Rectifier? Okay. I'm trying to get rid of that. Can you hear that fucking... that little fizz? What if we do... Oh, this might sound sick, actually. Let me just... Where's that fucking clean going? Hold on. Ooh, filthy. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting like a bit of fizz, and I don't know where from, but. Maybe if we. Right now, this is just a thing for my amp. Alfred, thank you!
Thank you.
Hold on. Okay. It's almost sounding very much like oh, how do I describe it? Like a like Blood Red Throne.
Thank you.
Something's not right. Ah, that's why. What if we do Sylvie? I'm Yeah, I'm getting way too much. I feel like I'm getting a bit of feedback from somewhere. Katsumi, thank you very much. It just doesn't seem to be like it's slightly off somewhere and I don't know where and it's bugging me. What are we trying to achieve? I'm just making a new amp tone right now. And the chat's just kind of talking amongst itself for a minute, so it's okay. That was loud. Fucking hell, I'm sorry, chat. I might have to have a look into it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to have a look into that and see if I can figure it out. Well, my dear, just leave it from that. We'll just go to. Because these are the ones we've had in the past. Only problem is it's really gamey. This is good for like bring me stuff, so. I got, and we got, so this is the one that I use on everything. So I usually do, this tone, which is the, like, main rhythm one. Which you can hear, this is what I mean. This is what I'm trying to get rid of. I've got, is that the gate? The problem is that I want to choke it completely. Yeah, you can see it like chokes out the fucking sound. What the fuck is that? Mittens, do you have any idea what that might be? I don't know where the fuck that's coming from. Thank you. I don't know where that fucking, where that sound's coming from. Sound. Mittens? Are you in chat right now? I don't know what's going on with that. It's really driving me nuts. It's been driving me nuts for a while. No, I'm just gonna save that though. I might have a look and see if I can like tone match some stuff as well later. It doesn't matter though. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, because we got well, I mean, it does detune itself anyway. Like over play sessions, so you want to be tuning as often as possible. Well, I mean, what kind of guitar is it? And do I have more in the final cars? Yeah, I shouldn't untune that quick. Unless it's like a really shit one. do not like that though. Why do I... Yes, the string should be changed ideally once every 2 weeks. As often as possible, you want to be changing strings. That'll be why. New healer? No, who was it? Hold on, I need the original version here so I can do the vocals to it. Oh, Raven, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? Welcome in. Yeah, no, if your strings are old, fucking, you need to change them. Right, let's see. Okay, let's try this. I want to do some Nikkei in a bit, actually.
Doctor, can't you see that? And the hands of faithful and the midnight hour. Behind this mountain light up on the devil's tower.
You know, we'll start with screams, I think. We'll see if after my voice is warmed up after screaming, if I can do it. Okay, I can probably do this. I think I can do this. I might need to redo some of these, but we should be okay.
Run!
Okay. Should be these are the devil's eyes that don't. Okay. So, like.
These are the devil's
eyes! Devil's
power! These are the devil's eyes!
My voice is not woken up yet. Also, how long is that?
These are the devil's eyes!
Okay, so it's just to there. So to there. And put a marker there. Okay, so it'd have to be like that.
These are the devil's eyes!
Okay, is that recorded? Yeah, sweet!
These are the devil's
eyes! These are the devil's eyes!
Okay, I can layer that and it'll sound fine. Let's get rid of that. So cool, you can just switch. Wait, from what? Sorry.
These are the devils.
That is shit, but it'll sound fine. I'll do a better one though. I can do better than that as well. Still not good. I can do better than that.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'll add another low, I think.
Rise of the Devil's Night!
Okay, that needs to have not as much of that. That is way too much reverb. And then what we can do is throw in a... Hold on.
Lies on the devil's eyes!
And then every layer of them...
Lies on the devil's eyes!
And that should... Should probably grab the settings I used from Whitechapel, but can I do that better? I mistimed some of that, but I can really quick correct that. Just do that. There you go. I'll add a stupid low underneath it.
Lies on the devil's eyes!
That fucking hurt. Ew. Okay. Okay, that works. Have I seen them live? No. I want to, but I haven't. Right, how does the rest go? Ooh. Oh, he does more like a gang. It's more like a metalcore gang scream. Oh, okay.
These are the devil.
Yeah, okay.
Lies on the devil's
side! Okay, that should work actually. How do I scream? I did a YouTube video about it, but it's basically just an exaggerated sigh. And then sometimes it's like, kind of, you know that feeling you get when you burp? You kind of aim for that. But you kind of like push it all out, like as if... Like, not like forcefully, but like it's more like exaggerated, if that makes sense. Oh, nice! That sounds much better. So it's like you know when you're pissed off and you're like, like that, but with a lot of practice, kind of turning that into. Yeah. And then a guttural is, at least for me. I mean, I don't know how anyone else does it, but for me personally, I just kind of like tunnel my mouth and then like reach from like, you know, down under, and then like pull it up from my belly rather than anywhere else. And then I kind of like put my tongue like against the back of my teeth. And then just kind of... And then if I go even lower, and then I flick the tongue... I just flick my tongue against my uvula, so like curl it backwards on itself like a C shape. So... It's all like... Yeah. Let's see, what else does he do? It's that line there. Okay.
The devil's eyes!
Okay, so that's another scream at the end there as well. Should be okay though, like that. So it's devil's eyes go. No, it's not. He just does a scream. There's no actual lyric to that. Okay, let me just try and do it. Also, I'm closing Discord. I keep getting fucking...
Go!
I think the go was a bit late. Let's retry that. I'm also gonna go from here. Cause...
The devil's eye! Yeah! Go!
There we go, nailed it. The devil's Okay, I can probably add some extras onto that.
The devil's eye! Yeah! Yo!
I might be able to get a better high. I might go for like a whistle scream. Yeah, I'm gonna do a whistle.
No!
And then we'll do a... kind of works, and then we'll just do a metalcore scream over the top of it, and it should sound pretty sick. Aw, thank you, Lori.
It's Avalon's eye! Yeah! No!
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put that there. And that one there. I can do that. Where is it? From a portrait of perfection. Oh my god, he pronounces that so weird! He pronounces that so weird. You know what, I might do that different. I might do that a little different because that sounds really weird. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Okay, let me try this. Let me try this.
I'm gonna come.
How does that sound? Okay, I can make that work. I can make that work. Okay, and then we'll do like a panning kind of thing there, I think. Maybe. I hate that it does that. It pisses me off so much. God, it's such a fucking weird.
Better will I die? No, I don't feel my battle. Visual kids over there, they don't die. Thank you, will never strike. I want you to stay. Night after night.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I got that. I got that. I got that.
I'm blind! Know how to feel my battlefield, so kids will make your own tonight! Madness for the freezer, make you with every strike! I'll launch you down today! Knife! It's a knife!
Okay, I'm gonna have to redo that next bit, but... I'm not sure. I want to start with no air in my lungs for that first line.
Night after night.
Okay, that works. I had to start that line with no air in my lungs. Like I literally when the metronome was going, I was just breathing out and that was it. And then as soon as I said former, I was breathing in during the it was like former. This is you can hear it. That works. The I'm gonna retake that. I did that too long. Whoops.
No!
There we go, that works. Oh, no worries, Plague. I'll see you later, Zooty. Lots of love. I hope you're okay. No. Okay, so what should I be doing then?
Day of the day! Knife! Day after
day! Hold up. That works. I quite like that. Okay, so. Day after day, life after I had a bit of fucking phlegm in my throat as I did that. Okay, that works, and then we'll just...
Knife Hunter!
Okay, is that wrong?
Knife Hunter, no!
Okay, I can do that.
Knife after knife!
Day of the day!
Night after night!
I think I'll put that one there and then try and vary up so it's got more layers to it.
Day of the day! Taking life after life.
Yeah, that works. And then
day of the day. Nine! Yeah!
There you go.
Oh, when the hands of fate on a midnight hour and the smash of fate, I don't have devil's power. It's a light in the shadow of the night. It's not. Standing in the dark. Okay, so that's gonna be a little... All right, hold on.
Thank you. That sounds really loud. I can do a better one than that. That's actually a really shit take. I'm so sorry, chat.
Day after day!
Much better. Holy shit. Does that second verse go? I'm gonna have to figure that out, but right, chat, I will be right back. I need to go and stretch my legs really quick. What I'll do is I'll just stick this on repeat so I can listen to it and see if I can figure out how it goes. You know that, you guys know the drill. And I will be right back. All right. Okay, see you in a sec, boys. Make sure you guys are staying hydrated and everything. We'll play some games soon. I've just realized as well, I'm maxing out on my recording. That's probably why my vocals sound like shit in the input. Alright, be right back. What's the backing for the verse? Hold on. That's a C3, so we'll do a... No. That's a C sharp, so we'll do C sharp. Gonna move that up to that should sound like. Okay, I think that works. Raka, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much for the 9 months. Hi, sweetie. Also, hi, Himia. I might add some violins and shit there, actually. Hold on. I need to turn the fucking right off all these envelopes, because that's a pain in the fucking ass. This is Reaper. And then I'm using a bunch of Omnisphere and all that kind of stuff to create the background sounds. That should be his. Now we take that to... And that should suck. Hmm. Hold on. I do. No. There's gotta be a pluck sound somewhere that I can try and do as well. Why mad? What? Eh? Who mad? Not me. That can go higher, I think. Okay, I like that. Oh, it almost sounds like oh, I love those fucking war drums. Oh, that bass as well. Also, Zex, thank you for the raid. I hope you had an amazing stream. Welcome in. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I want... and cut that frequency for the vocals to sit in. And then, hold on, I just need to fix the bass. That should be for them to all sit in. Yeah, you remember that frequency I was telling you on about, chat? That annoys me. Did you hear it when it stopped for a second? There, that fizz right there. I can't get that out of my tone for some reason. That. So you'll always notice when I'm doing that. Oh, that sounds so much clearer now that I've fixed them frequencies. Alright, so... also, hi, Cruel! I don't like the... there's too much. I can get rid of that one. What if we do... this was a little technique I did for the Sword to Prevail one that's coming out soon. Yeah. Okay. Let's just split that and then move that down. Better. There we go. Oh, and then we can do... Hold up. Duplicate. And then we'll put that down there. Get rid of that. Well, get rid of everything except that. And then add a shit ton of delay to this. And it should... sound fucking nuts if I can get it to sound right. No. No, I want it to be slower than that. No. There we go. Ananizes. I reckon I can do that though. I kind of don't like the pig squeal though. On that one. Yeah, that's more cohesive. Man, that knife after knife at the end sounds so good. Fuck me. Sheesh. I went out of time though. Can I salvage that? That works. And then I think I'll put that in. What do you reckon, boys? Do you reckon that sounds okay? I can make that sound insane. I can make that button. Amita, thank you for the 9 months. Thank you very much. And Ash, thank you for the 7 as well. Hold on.
Put your brakes on! Night of the night!
Oh shit.
Run!
That should accentuate or exaggerate the vocals and make it like pop a little more. No, I'll leave that in the middle. Hold on. Oh my god, this is gonna be a fucking nightmare. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this is gonna be a nightmare. You'll learn a whole human. You'll learn a whole human. Yeah, bro, he doesn't even pronounce festival properly. Oh no, he does! He just cuts human fucking short, bro. You'll learn a heartless human harvest for human. You'll learn a heartless human harvest feeds this festival of flesh. Second at the top, cream of the crop, a silent cut above the rest. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro, this is gonna be fucking ridiculous. Okay. Oh, it's multiple takes as well. Okay. It is ice 9 kills, yes, Ali. And it's fucking stabbing in the dark. How does he Okay, that frequency.
Harvest!
You'll learn a
human harvest made in festival flesh! The sun and cut up off the rest!
That works. Oh, that piano. Bro, I'm so glad I added that. Ring. There, right there. Hello. Yeah, no, that sounds so good, just creeping through. Oh, man, I'm so fucking smart. Man!
Stop, you mom, blood in the water. I got the cry to say, what's gonna be the
okay, let's try. Guess that should work. That works so nicely. That works so fucking nicely. Swap them to around. Bro, I don't know what's going on with these. That works so nicely. Okay. Right. How does he? Not the top. Okay, no, I'm gonna have to probably do this my own way, I think.
Suck it out of
the top!
Okay, so that'll be that bit there, and then I can pan it left and right. And it should sound pretty sick. Yep, that's gonna work so nicely.
Scream out the gums!
Bro. There we go. Works. Works, baby. Okay, and then it's what? With you, oh my god, that's a fucking tongue twister. With your worst fears cast on this white veneer, I'll change the face of Halloween. With your worst fears cast on this white veneer. With your worst fears cast on this white veneer. We got a fight a scene with the West Face cast from the white veneer. I think the face of Halloween. All right, okay. Bro, my fucking tongue is not wanting to do this.
When blood sink in the water, I'm cut this quite a sing!
With you ask us fears on the glass of an air, it's time to sit and fall away!
That was shit. Hold on, I'm gonna go from here.
When blood sink in the water, I'm cut this quite a sing! You're listening to
Okay. garbage.
Well, boss, we got a water! I'm calling quite a scene! With the rest of his cast from the wife of Nero, change the face of Halloween!
Nailed it. Fucking nailed it. Bro, that's so slow compared to the rap I'm doing in my fucking original with my friend. But that was so fast at the same time. Like, literally, hold on. Literally, listen to my rap bit in this. Hold on, where is it? Why is that not playing? What the fuck? Oh, it's because it's fuck's sake. Where is it? Yeah, this bit here is so fast in comparison. Like, that bit's so fucking fast. Because you can't breathe between the lines. Better than the shit that you spit out of your fucking mouth. Oh, bro, what a fucking banger. Okay, it's shorter than I thought.
Roll the rain!
I can do way better than that, but we can have that in the background.
Roll on! Roll on!
Roll on! Hold on, let me.
We got a quite a scene!
Boy,
oh my god. What about this cat from the black blender? I'll change the face up. Okay.
What do you want this cat from the white blender?
Then I'll do an extra high on the top, maybe? Okay, hold on. You know what? I'm gonna try and do one take. You'll wanna
hold super harvest, beat that metal blast, knocking it out of the top, scream out the girl, I'm a sad gun above the rest. We're gonna drink out the water, I got them quite a scene. We'll see something like that, I'll change our face of
a decent take. I'm going to keep that, but I'm going to do another one, and I'm going to try and do it in one take. Because I might be able to work with it better as the main line.
You'll learn a father's stupid office, this is incredible match. Knocking out his ass, screaming out the crowd, my son got him off the rest. Well, blood think of a water, I got the quite a scene. With the west with rocks and rocks in the air, I touch the face of all the rain.
Oh shit, oh shit. It's that one line. With the west face cast on the white veneer, I touch the face of... Okay, that fucking last tie, though, was actually quite nice. That was quite a decent take. Slightly out, I think, but salvageable. Maybe that? Hold on. I think that works. Hold on, I want to hear up to now. Oh my god, should I do what I did in Dark Bloom and do the fucking Slayer scream in it? In the intro during that bit? Alright, let me try this. Let me see if this actually works. Hold on.
No!
It doesn't sound bad. It doesn't sound bad. It doesn't sound awful. It's like almost like fits the whole vibe of the slasher theme because it's like you're getting attacked. I kind of really like that.
Thank you.
Hold on, something's not right. Left and right's too loud. Oh yeah, then we've got to try and get that sound bite. Alright. That's gonna be fun. Oh, I'm gonna go ham on this. Okay.
I am a shadow of the wants of light, strangling all signs of life.
It's even you a bit down the street. It's yours, it's yours.
Strangling all signs of life.
It's even you a bit down the street. It's yours, it's yours.
Nailed it.
I am a shadow of the wants of light, strangling all signs of life.
It's even you a bit down the street. It's yours, it's yours.
Okay, I can nail that as well. Oh god, okay, I did the first one wrong. Whitechapel it. I can do better than that. I'm gonna try and Phil Bozeman and growl it. And then we'll do maybe a... There it is.
Yeah.
I think I need to pull down a different truck. That's why it sounds weird. Should all be hitting there. Onur is back, so see you, Legacy. Lots of love. Alright, so. I'm just making sure it all lines up and stuff. Because as soon as I add everything, it gets a little hard to figure out. Varian, thank you for the 8 months. I might add some more like layering to it as well.
I am the shadow where there once was light, strangling all signs of life. It's even you bleed down the street. Your choice is yours.
Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, bum. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, bum. Dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig-a-dig. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, bum. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na Spice up the ending vocals because they kind of cut out on. I think I'm gonna spice that up. Oh my god, I did that really fucking loud. Holy shit. Oh, that fucking blech. Okay. Disgusting. I may actually be able to do some really good takes now that my voice is warmed up, because that sounds fucking nasty. Hold on. That sounds insane. Yes. Idea. Hold on, to make that ending interesting. Like that? I can nail this now. I can nail this. My voice is finally warmed up, let's go! I did that way too fucking long.
Drag out fucking dry!
I may be able to do everything better. Hold on. I wanna do a take of everything. I'm gonna just try and do an entire playthrough. So it's from the I'm miles away from my mic, by the way.
I saw the devil's power!
scream out in our asylum on the brother and blood of the young of water. I've got a quite a sin. We do have this cast for the white by me, I'll test the face of murder. Cackle the man.
And when the hounds of faith on his midnight hour,
I saw the devil's hour! When the certainty of Satan feels like zombie, zombie in the dark!
Once was light, struggling all signs of life.
It's evil, you looking down the street. It's eyes is yours, drink out of my entry!
Okay, I think that should. I actually am. That was hard to do in one take, that section. Don't worry, I'll actually nail that when I do it. I did a way better take of that earlier. Okay, some of that I like, some of it I really don't.
Dice on the devil!
Oh yeah, let's get up. I think that works. Welcome in, Omega. This is a cover that I'm doing of a song by Ice Nine Kills, which is... But I'm remaking it from the ground up. Don't like that, so we'll do. Well, keep it like that. So I've recorded everything in this. I've made every sound. And yeah. We can get rid of this marker as well because I don't need that now. All right, let's see where I'm up to. Oh, that sounded wrong. Hold up. Where'd you get the singing part from? What, you mean the... So the original songs at the bottom are there for a reference. That's why it's the reference track. And then, so the original sounds like... Whereas mine is... I'm dreading doing the clean singing on this. I say that every time I do a cover, though. I think I just need to rip the band-aid off at some point. I'm still waiting to hear back about these singing lessons, though, which will make it way better.
Yeah.
When I am so faithful on a midnight hour.
Okay, hold on. I want to see how close I am note-wise to it. It's probably going to go wrong, but... I fucked that up and I heard that and I felt that and that was just bleh. When the hands are fair.
I don't know if there will shower of the light in the shadows of the light. Oh, it's mine.
I'm miles off and I already know that. I'm fucking miles off. Is that just his vocals anywhere? Because then I can try and see if I can key it. Ow. Oh, Blood, thank you for the gifted sub, thank you.
Cam I was gifted a sub. Blood Mike Ball gifted a tier 1 sub to Cam I.
What a
they have given 405 gifted subs in the tier.
They have given 406 gift subs in the channel.
Oh, well, thank you. Hold on, I'm just trying to get this. Am I right? Am I hearing this right, or are my ears just wrong? Are my ears just wrong, or am I like hitting that? That, to me, to my ears, sounds right. But I don't know. It sounds about right. Okay. I'm gonna be aiming to. All right. Hold on. Let me just turn it, make a piano version of it.
Oh, a female evolution. I'll bring the feeble juice onto its knees. But doctor, can't you see that when the hands are free, I learn the midnight hour to the river, I don the devil's power.
That sounds right to me. I think. Well, let me just put a fucking compressor on this bitch and just whack it all the way up so I can actually hear it.
Feels like stabbing, stabbing in the dark.
We'll do a not arginine compressor. Fuck me. Let's do this. Just a slight mix rack really quick. We'll do a this one. Okay, I might be able to actually get this now.
Stabbing in the dark.
I think that's right. I think. Skibbity bop da da. I need to hydrate really quick. The piano is really helping, actually.
When the hands of fate fall on the midnight hour behind the
God's on the devil's power of the night. In the shadows, let the light meet its mark. When a sanity of safety feels like stabbing, stabbing in the dark.
I'm close, but no cigar. I'm just gonna repeat that bit and see if I can get it.
Stabbing in the dark. When the hands of fate fall on the midnight hour, behind this mask of God's on the devil's power.
Seven gift subs in the channel.
I think it's my breath control, honestly. I think it's because my breath's all over the fucking place. Hold on, I will be right back. I'm just gonna pop for stretching my legs and stuff. I'll put this on for you guys and I will be right back. Right. I'm gonna try and figure out the melody as well. Yeah, I just need to stretch my legs. I do long streams, so I need to make sure I move around, you know? Alright, BLB boys.